In Longview, two people were killed and nine more were hurt in a five-vehicle accident on Monday. According to officers, it happened around 5 p.m. on North Eastman Road. They say 19-year-old Callie Bearden was driving south on Eastman and failed to stop, hitting another vehicle, which caused a chain reaction. She and 32-year-old Shelby Partain, a passenger of another car, both died from their injuries. Nine other people were hospitalized. As of news time, their conditions have not been released.